Hello everybody, my name is Dragoon, and this is Dust and Elysian Tale. If you're wondering why there's like a border or the red thing that says welcome to my Twitch stream, it's because I'm streaming on Twitch like right now. Oh, and I just figured I'd play this game since it was like a free game for this month, I think, for October. If not, then there's another free game. And but this one looked like really interesting. And I don't really have a stream schedule. I'm just trying to cover my bases here before I get started because I'm really bad at commentating while I'm playing video games. And what else? I'm drawing a blank here, so I guess we'll just begin. Ooh, nice. I can tell you what I do know about this game is it's a Metroidvania type game, which I guess means it's kind of like Metroid or Castlevania, which I've never played any of the Castlevania games, but I have played some of the Metroid games. Actually, the only one I've ever played was Metroid Fusion for the Game Boy Advance, but I never really finished it. So I can kind of get behind what this game is about. Actually, let me get to the settings. Auto advance. Vibration. Auto heal? Is that where the auto consume healing items on pickup when this is okay. And then it's like we'll just not deal with that. Oh. I don't know what that was. Oh, I hope there's subtitles, because I don't see subtitles. Oh, well. Oh, I didn't want to how to play. Okay, we're going to start the game. Dust and Elysian Tale supports auto-saving in addition to manual save slots. Okay, cool. Oh, I get it. That's the auto-save, and this is the...
Whoa.
Oh, man! Casual, normal, tough, hardcore. The elite PvP. The default. We can do normal. Now I have no idea what
our
this game is about.
Our world has fallen to fade. Its great works long since complete. Its storied civilizations long since fallen to dust. The greatest legends of Elysium long since forgotten. What was once a land of promise has fallen to the ravages of war. And it was in this, our most desperate hour, that the greatest of Elysian tales began. The lone warrior stood against an army, slashing his way through all who opposed him. The mob stood
playing.
No chance.
Press square to wage war.
Screw
you. Oh man, this feels good.
Despite his victories, his
and it looks
skills,
good too.
His ruthlessness, the valiant soldier
Clean the black,
on this day. Not to the mob, but to a single child.
I didn't catch any of that because I hate when it lets me play. I heard Bayonetta 2 was
dust.
Like that.
Dust. Arise.
What? Is that sword talking to me?
What? A talking sword?
Yeah, I guess.
Only that which you have summoned.
Summoned? How? For what purpose?
That I do not know. But we shall learn in time.
Ooh.
Now rise and claim the blade of Ara.
Oh. Yeah, caught it. Ooh, I backhand it.
Stop! Stop right there!
And who is she?
Me? I'm Fidget. Guardian of the sword.
Oh. Oh, cool. We get, like, dialogue out. What is this sword? That's a cute... That is a cute thing. Your name is Fidget. What is the sword, anyway?
So, what is this sword?
I am the Blade of Ara, and you, Dust, are my fated sword bearer.
Yes, well, that's all great and everything, but I think it's about time I got this sword back to the clan.
I can't let you just leave with this sword, Fidget. Right now, it's the only thing that knows who I am. I don't even know how I got here.
Well, then you leave me no choice. I challenge you! The winner gets the sword!
Oh, well, hang on a second.
Well, I...
All right, you win.
Okay.
I'm leaving empty-handed. I'm coming with you. But, I really need the sword back when you're done doing, you know, whatever it is you're doing.
What exactly am I doing, Ara?
I want to know that, too.
The answers you seek lie to the east. There is a path through the glade that leads down the mountainside, and from there you will find a village. That is your first step.
Oh. Then will you give me the sword? I really need to get it back home before anyone notices it's gone.
When I find out just what it is I'm supposed to do with it, it's all yours, Fidget. Come on, let's go.
Oh. You can't have it. You just can't have it. Oh, you can use the D-pad. We go this way? You're like the bunny. Are we supposed to go this way? Well, before I do anything, if you're watching this on YouTube, be sure to leave a comment whether you want to see, like, more of this. Just before I, Ooh, a treasure key. So there was a reason to go back here. Oh, he doesn't have a... I could mess around, but I'm gonna let the game tell me what I can do. Oh, okay. Ah-ho-ho! I think I have a key to that box. The glade. Ah, I don't know how much of a glade. Press X to jump. Oh, that's a big jump. Wow. Hold up or down to look up or down. Well, D-pad actually would look better. Oh. No? There's nothing? Can I hit stuff? No? Okay. My bad. Press square to... Oh. Advance. Triangle? Ooh. Turkey! Yay! A healing item is placed in your quick item slot. Press L1 to heal, or the touchpad to manage it. Ooh. From the screen, you can manage your equipment. If your health is low, indicated by the green bar in your HUD, you can find. Oh. What is it? Oh, key item. I get it. Plus 80 health. I have 65. Eh, I don't need it. Yet. Oh.
What is it, Fidget?
Well, my kind has what you'd call a sixth sense. And there's something just ahead.
What exactly are you? Fidget can alert you when treasure's nearby. Click R. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, I thought you could like face through the ward or something. Whoa, what is this? Probably a checkpoint. Whoa! Well, dash acquired. Oh, I knew I could dash. Dashing uses energy indicated. Oh, okay. I did not see that. You can drop down from here. Hold down, press X. Aha! Knew it! More chicken and whatever that is. A note added. Let's try it.
All right, we found a chest.
Correction, we found a locked chest.
Well, what are you waiting for? Smash it open.
Smashing open. Dust.
These chests are protected by arcane locks from the last era, and are well beyond my capabilities.
I suppose we'll need a key then.
Oh, looking for you. I have a key. Oh, this is cool. Oh. Wow. You see, when I said Metroidvania, I really meant Metroid. Bunny, don't go down there. Come back here, Bunny. Yes, come back here. No. Oh, well. We can go this way. That's gonna get really weird. I feel like I'm gonna get lost one time, and then it's gonna be like, where can I go? Oh, deer! Okay. Oh, cutscene. I think. Yes. Oh.
Comb yourself, Fidget. Dust. Focus. Remember what you've learned thus far.
No, no! Mash the
buttons!
Do something! Mash
the buttons! Ah! Oh my god. Mash the buttons! Whoa.
Nobody said anything about
monsters. Oh, that's so cute.
Strange. Where did I learn these skills?
You wield the blade of Ara, and with it, all the skills imbued therein.
Hello? Monsters?
Is that why I summoned you? To control this power?
It is unlikely, Dust, that I would awaken from my slumber for such selfish reasons. There is a village beyond these woods. Perhaps finding it will aid in restoring your memories.
And then we'll be in the clear, right? No more monsters?
Fidget. I think things are about to get a whole lot worse.
And to think, this morning started off so well. At least take these people fruits. Something tells me you're gonna need them.
Feeble fruit. Wait. Does it heal me? Doesn't heal me. What? Oh. Oh, you can change it? Weird. Okay, never mind. Ooh, cool. Run to the save monument. Ah! This is where you save. Okay, that's cool. And it has a percentage completion. That's awesome. We're gonna go to the next save point. I think that's fair. What, from whence it came, square, 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 square. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh wow, it tells me combos. That's awesome. Whoa! Wow! That's if I add triangles to it. Oh my lord! Oh, and there's an alarm going off outside my window. I don't know if you can hear that. Oh, ash bound ground throw. Square, square. Oof. Oh, he's grabbing them. Oh, awesome. When you're helping them. Okay. Oof. He had something. Ah, that's cool. Oh no. My chain? I had a chain. Ah, that's... God, there's so many combos. Wow.